It's old Mr. Dugong. He's adjusting the radio and his hat before he drives off. Mr. Dugong drives the whale bus, driving people all around Splashy Reef. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's bin crab. He recycles things by putting them in his bin. He'll recycle that can if he can pick it up. There we go. Nice work, Mr. Crab. All aboard the whale bus, Mr. Crab. Let's go. What's the hold-up? Oh, look, it's Daddy Shark. He's hoovering the ocean floor, but I don't think he's noticed Mr. Dugong. Honk your horn, Mr. Dugong. There we go. Daddy Shark is pulling out of the way. Goodbye, Daddy Shark. And who's this? It's Tucker Turtle. He must have slept in again. All aboard, Tucker. Mr. Dugong will wait. Tucker's chocolate bar sure looks tasty and crunchy, doesn't it? Oops! Good job, Tucker. It's important to recycle. Turn up the radio, Mr. Dugong. Let's listen to the music. It's a red light. Hold up, everyone. Look, the angelfish are blowing bubbles. Isn't that neat? And now it's a green light. See you later, angelfish. It's the shark family house. And there's Shelly Shark. Hurry to catch the bus, Shelly. Shelly and Tucker are blowing bubblegum. Watch it pop. Careful, don't blow the bubble too big or, oh dear, they popped in their faces. Here we are, we've arrived at the school. Off you go, Shelly and Tucker. Have a good day. Old Mr. Dugong is blowing bubblegum too. It's popped in his face, but he doesn't mind. Keep on driving, Mr. Dugong.